keto chicken rice or spicy chicken cauliflower keto meal, a very delicious and easy keto diet recipe which can be made within 15 minutes. Today we are going to make keto chicken rice or dry chicken cauliflower rice, a keto full meal. The ingredients are 350 grams of chicken breast cut into pieces, 400 grams of cauliflower cut into small pieces. This is being substituted for the rice. The next ingredients are 1 big onion cut into pieces, 2 green chillies, garlic 50 grams cut into pieces, 2 to 3 tomatoes cut into pieces, 1 spoon of pepper powder, 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon of garam masala, 2 spoons of coriander powder, and salt to taste. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the onion. Put in the salt, cut thoroughly, until the onions are golden brown, then put in the tomatoes. And in the pan, cut the tomato so that they become free. Now put in the green chilies and put in the coriander powder, the garam masala, the pepper powder, turmeric powder, and salt. into the mixture of onion, garlic and tomato. So I can mix this together. Put in the chicken for 10 minutes. Mix so that the chicken is completely mixed with the other ingredients in the mixture. This helps the chicken to nicely absorb all the other ingredients. Otherwise, the chicken will taste very bland. Now put in the cauliflower, which we have made into small pieces. This is going to take the taste of the rice. Mix the cauliflower and the chicken and the other ingredients. Carry it to the corner. Mix that a bit so that the cauliflower, the chicken and every thing gets nicely mixed. Turn over the mixture 1 or 2 times so that all the ingredients are nicely mixed with the cauliflower and the chicken. This mixing helps the chicken and the cauliflower to get the taste of the ingredients. Otherwise, both of them will have different tastes and will taste really bland. Taste of the whole dish will suffer. Keep on mixing. You can see the water coming out of the cauliflower and the chicken. Close and cook for 6 to 8 minutes. Open and stir occasionally. Close and cook again. After 2 minutes of cooking, open and pour in 150 ml of water and close and cook. That is a total of 5 to 6 minutes. Open and mix all the ingredients thoroughly in the water. Close and cook again for a further 4 minutes, that is a total of 6 minutes, as said earlier. The chicken cauliflower rice or keto chicken rice is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final keto chicken rice or chicken cauliflower keto meal. A very delicious and tasty keto dish which can be easily made within 15 minutes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.